Yeah.
Stained glass windows down the side. Little sister, her hand in mine, singing, Jesus, he is a friend of mine.
I remember that time of innocence, those days of playing outside. You leave the doors on Sunday morning with that spiritual vibe. We had no worries, all we needed was a beat and a rhyme, and everything else fell in place. I tell you, those were the times. And as I sit here and reminisce, I know I was blessed. I'm looking back and through it all, I have no ills or regrets. My eyes are open, I can see it here and now as we stand. I don't know what the future holds, but I know it's in his hands. And I remember
I seen mama, her hands up high, stained glass windows down the side. Little sister, her hand in mine, singing, Jesus, he is a friend of mine. Oh, Sunday morning light coming through, Daddy leans back, both arms across the pews. Preacher says, Maranatha, go tell the good news. Like those stained glass windows, let your light come through.
Fast forward to 16, we thought we knew everything, had it all figured out, at least that's the way that it seemed. We lived for staying out late, we made some mistakes, bonfires, back roads and fishing poles in the lake. Under the lights on Friday night, the football field was our home. I look around and wonder now where all those moments have gone. We made it out, I thank the Lord that he had covered this man. I don't know what the future holds, but I know it's in his hands. And I remember
I seen mama, her hands up high, stained glass windows down the side. Little sister, her hand in mine, singing, Jesus, he is a friend of mine. Oh, Sunday morning light coming through, Daddy leans back, both arms across the pews. Preacher says, Maranatha, go tell the good news. Like those stained glass windows, let your light come through.
They say don't blink, and now I understand what they meant. Before you know it, you're married and have a couple of kids. We wake up early, go to work, and put our hands to the plow. And mama sets a dinner table as we gather around. We pray together, lay in bed, and talk about what we've done. Count our blessings and reminisce on just how far we've come. I'm grateful, because I know it's all a part of the plan. I don't know what the future holds, but I know it's in his hands. It's got me saying,
oh, I trust you.